Ready? Hey there, everybody. Happy Halloween there to all my Twitch viewers out there. Hold on one second. Great. And welcome, one and all, there to my special Tuesday night Halloween Hellblade stream here right now. I'm going to pick up right where we left off there. Continue on. If you recall, on one of my Follower Friday streams there, we started battling Surt, the Fire God, and then we stopped right back at the middle path there, and now we're going to face Von Raven. Some of you may be wondering why I pick Hellblade. Because, for a Halloween game, because it's the psychological aspect of having the voices run through your head and having the fear of just hearing so many different things being said at you at once there, when you cannot really sense if they're there or not. To defeat the Mark of the Raven without Robin. Otherwise, the gate to Helheim cannot be opened.
Sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and grandparents, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice. Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods. The old father.
Hear the sniffing there, folks. That's my dog, uh-oh, sitting behind me. She's right right here at my right, folks. You really can't see her. She is there. Nothing else left here. Something there for a second, folks.
Illusion hides the path of our love. Don't trust your eyes. Find a better way to see the truth.
Hides the power to our oven. Do not trust your eyes. Entering photo mode. Okay. This seems like walking through this little gate slash opening there, after examining your vision, has opened up second sight.
Thank you.
Very important message there. You know. I think humans are more afraid of discovering their own truths. Real truths more than they know they're. Can't see past the veil, they only see with their mind's eyes that they've set for themselves. Sorry if I get too deep in this here. I just always think it's such an interesting prospect. It's an ultimate question. What is reality? Can't get to this point here right now. Don't see any other way here right now.
It's close.
Just...